Today is Hispanic Heritage Month. FYI honors the queen of Latin music, an advocate for Cubans in exile, Celia Cruz. Born in Cuba, she mastered many styles of Afro-Cuban music, but later left Cuba after the revolution. After making the U.S. her home, she was an outspoken advocate for displaced Cubans while rising to one of the most popular Latin artists of the 20th century. Her many accolades include 3 Grammys, 4 Latin Grammy Awards, a star in the Hollywood Walk of Fame, honorary doctorates from Yale, Miami, and Florida International Universities, as well as having an asteroid named after her.
Wow.
Yes.
Really?
That is the queen right there, Celia Cruz.